A huge thank you to Skillshare for sponsoring this video. The first 1,000 of my viewers to sign up using the code or the link in the description box will get 1 free month subscription to Skillshare so that you can start unlocking your creativity today. Skillshare really is what it says on the tin. An online learning community with thousands of inspiring and creative classes for anyone who loves learning so that you can invest in yourself and your personal growth. Whether you have a specific skill that you're trying to learn, or whether you're just browsing for self-improvement, Skillshare is the perfect place to start. Skillshare is a great learning pathway to spark your inspiration, whether it be in fine art, illustration, photography, business, leadership, management, marketing, or productivity. Skillshare has thousands of online classes that are easy to use so that you can learn new skills or master old ones in your free time. As you can imagine, I spent a lot of time on content creation classes on Skillshare. One that I'm really loving is Document Your Life, 4 Methods to Live More Intentionally by Nathaniel Drew.
Thank you so much again to Skillshare for sponsoring this video. Make sure that you check out the link or the code in the description box so that you can sign up and get your first month free of Skillshare. And make sure you're quick to be in the first 1,000. Thank you so much, and I hope you enjoy.
Hello there, madam. Hi, I'm calling today from ASMR Tingle Services. How are you? That's so wonderful to hear. So today, madam, I hope you don't mind at all, but I'm calling in regards to our customer satisfaction survey. You will have received this in your emails after your treatment. And I was just calling today to wonder if you would like to fill out our survey with us today. Of course, we're always very grateful to hear of any feedback that you may be able to help us with to further improve our services. Wonderful. Are you going to be completing the satisfaction survey through your email address? Or alternatively, would you like me to go through it with you and fill it out all over the phone right now? Over the phone. Okay, no problem. So let's just gather a little bit of basic information about yourself so that I can create the correct survey number. Just you authorize that we will be completing the survey over the phone. Okay, I've got that all set up. So if I could just first have your name. Thank you. And what service was it that you were provided with? Okay. So you took part in our crinkle hour. Great. Good choice. And you went for the tracing stations. I hope you really enjoyed that session. Attention, relaxation therapies. Really works on interpersonal skills. You found that. Great. Okay, and could I just quickly ask you what branch you visited? That's right, that is on Main. How did you find it? Good. Well, that's great to hear. We're going to go a little bit further in detail with that in a moment. Let's begin with the first question, if you don't mind. If you could give me 5 words, what words would you use to describe your service with us? Relaxing. Good. That's great, thank you. And how overall happy were you with the service? Of course, take your time. I'll just be making notes, but this call will be recorded. Okay, and who was your service provider? That's wonderful. And on a scale from 1 to 10, how would you rate their performance during your product service? Wonderful. And do you have any further comments? Regarding that? Of course. That's wonderful. Okay. So during your experience, what was your favorite feature of the service? And if you could point out any part of the service you believe that may be lacking or missing, something that you may feel as though you would have enjoyed as part of the experience. That's a wonderful idea. Do you feel as though your service provider took the time to explain everything to you with good detail and understanding? And do you believe that all of the potential allergens and safety risks that may be part of your service were explained to you thoroughly? And how many times have you used our services before? This was your first time. And overall, how would you rate the service out of 10? The overall experience. That's great to hear. And if you could recommend our services to a friend, would you? Do you feel as though this is service you received helped to relax and help you to calm down. Good. Did you notice any improvement in sleep the following evening? You commonly get? Just an average. Okay, so you definitely received big step up in sleep. Was this sleep restful? That's wonderful to hear. And do you believe that you would, after using our products and services for the first time, would you be willing and eager to try our services? Just refer to the email that I had sent you. That's okay, take your time. Okay, can you see the list of treatments on that email? Wonderful. And so briefly looking at that list, which services would you also be interested in trying at a later date? I think harmony is a wonderful session. It marries together music and tingles at the same time, using an assortment of different triggers, mostly crinkles, tend to sound beautiful with singing. I have a lot of singing bowls as well, chimes. Very therapeutic. Okay, any others? Wonderful. Yes, we can provide tailored roleplay sessions, so whether they are doctor, any sort of caring friend, partner, roleplay. That's right. You can indeed choose your service provider as well if you have a specific preference. Wonderful. And how long was the session that you chose? So you chose the 15 minutes. And then with the 5 additional add-ons. And do you feel as though your service provider was knowledgeable of ASMR in general? During your service, were there any times where you needed to ask questions? And if so, how effectively were these answered for you? And were you an avid viewer of ASMR content before the services? Or is ASMR something that was generally new to you? Would you say that generally you prefer whispered or soft spoken? It definitely can depend. Yes, I find myself usually depending on the voice more than anything. But yes, it can be scenario related as well. Sometimes it can feel a little bit more organic to have soft spoken in a natural sort of environment, whereas maybe whispered suits trigger sessions a little bit more. Definitely agree with you there. Okay, and overall, how would you rate the value for money of the service? If we were to choose to do so and bring out gift cards, would this be something that you would be interested in at all? And regarding reward schemes, if we were to have reward schemes where we would value our customers, and the more that you received our services, you would basically earn a free service maybe, or discount on a service once you've had a certain allotment of treatments, for example. Yep, just let me know your thoughts. And how does our service make you feel? Satisfied are you with your purchase experience through our website? Do you feel that our website was easy to navigate in purchasing? Did you find use at all of our YouTube videos demonstrating a short snippet of the service? And are you following us on social media? Wonderful. Okay. And how would you compare our services to any other services regarding ASMR that you may have received previously? Now at the ending of this survey, thank you so much, you've been so patient with me. I'm just going to ask you a few little questions about your personal ASMR experiences. Alright? If any question feels too personal, please don't feel obliged to answer. Alright. So, could you please tell me the first time that you experienced ASMR? You know, that's actually pretty common. It is. Usually a caregiver. Or maybe a hair salon. Doctor's office. A teacher reading a book. Watching something on film even. And regarding film, are there any pop culture moments that have made you experience ASMR? For example, something in film, or maybe a piece of music. That is a popular one, yes. Edward Scissorhands, the evil lady. Very popular. And do you experience tingles yourself? Well, there are a lot of people that do experience the joy of ASMR, but necessarily don't actually feel tingles. So you're very lucky to feel them. And whereabouts are you feeling these tingles? Do you experience these every time that you experience ASMR, or is it more specific? Okay, could you briefly give me a short little list of maybe some of your favourite triggers that trigger your ASMR tingles? Or a pencil? Pencil writing. Interesting. Hand demonstrations. Do you happen to have seen Gentle Whisperings towel folding video? And her origami show and tell? I think that they are wonderful demonstration videos. I think Gentle Whispering definitely does our videos justice. That's so wonderful to hear your experiences. Thank you so much. Okay, I think I've covered all of my questions. It's so wonderful to have had you experience our services, and I'm so happy that you seem to have had a positive experience. I hope that you are contemplating coming back to us one day. We would love to see you again. And feel free to visit any of our other branches as well at any time. So before I let you go, is there anything in particular that you would like to add to the survey before we exit the call? Of course. Make sure to definitely let her know that you enjoyed it. Thank you so much. And for being so kind and cooperative today during our conversation, I'd like to send you 20% off your next visit with us. I'll be sending you through a email now with a link and code attached to it. If you'd like to visit the website at any time within the next 30 days and purchase a new service, receive the 20% off. That's no trouble at all. Thank you for being so patient. Alright, well, we hope to see you again very soon. Alright, have a wonderful rest of your evening.